Is there any piece of legislation now being neglected which you would like to see become law?
There are many pieces of legislation which I feel are neglected, but I would not want to single any of them out. I'm not a feminist, and while I would like to see the Equal Rights Amendment adopted, I have felt that it was more effective psychologically for men senators to take the lead on this particular issue. In addition to that, I have felt that if women are to get equal rights, then they must be willing to give up special feminine privileges. Like men, women are people too.